Well, whatever it was, it didn't fucking roll when I pressed the button. No, alright. It was a shit run anyways, but it's still fucking annoying. Oh, sorry, yeah. X-Videos, thank you for the sub. Just tilted. On mine, thank you for the gift sub to Portality. Thank you very much, I appreciate it.
This fucking game, man.
Alright, thank you for the 100 bits.
GL man.
That sucks. Oh well. Shit happens. Sock it up. It was my fault. I should have just rolled earlier. I mean, it was a terrible run. Sick Elden Star strat? Nah, I grabbed Crimson World Bubble Tier. I'm saying there's a skip up to it. I did the skip to it. When you did it? I do it before plus 10. It'd be way different. It'd be way slower too, Matt. I'm so salty, but it's whatever. Just keep playing. Shit happens. What makes it slower? It just doesn't hit nearly as hard. Less poise damage, too. Oh, man. Hey, you learn an undeveloped route. It's natural it happens. Nice, I can't fucking jump. No, my master plan was starting RL1 runs knowing that Sardosh would start a bounty for it. Hey, B, thank you for stopping by. What is this insane frame drops?
Even I can also let you know then why not? I am Carly.
Yeah, it's just annoying that I died to Elden Beast of all bosses. Hey, thank you. Hey, Forza. Thank you. Oh, man. That sucks. I mean, it was a bad run anyways, but... Server Hermes Spear? Yeah, what about it?
Have
Acer, but you, I can play turning root to
energy. Oh, wait. You need own to the foot. I see. Summon me. Ah, I bequeath. It will sound torrent to treat him with. Did you mess up a lot? Yeah. I just can't believe I did that. On all bosses, too. First one I rolled late. I rolled late on both of them. Both times I died to that attack on Elden Beast, I rolled early. Or late. Alright, sorry. 220 this run. No, Radagon isn't bad. It would help if I had the club out. Oops. No, Horlu isn't bad. I did fuck up Horlu because I missed the charge R2 at the beginning. And he did not give me any good attacks in phase one. Do you have a scripted trap for him? No, but Horlu's honestly one of the easier bosses in the run, in my opinion. Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. In my opinion. Yeah, Horlu, like, that's why it pisses me off when people are like, oh, you can't punish Horlu. Are you kidding me? Horlu has some of the biggest punishes in the game. The light. Oh well, we have a whole month. We'll get a. This might be able to go sub two. I think I can push it sub two. I'm gonna push it sub two, that's the goal.
Definitely not light. Parry walk into DS2 is apparently very consistent. That would be nice if you didn't wake up. I've heard it's consistent. Everything I've said, so current patch, parry walk is consistent. Nice if I could actually quit out. Well, I'm a DS2 runner and I say you're all wrong. I missed so many messages during, oh my god. I missed so many messages during that run. I saw so many different names pop up about, someone asked if I was a femboy. That's all I read out of all that. Someone said something about, I don't know if I read the message incorrectly, but did someone say Aggie called me a femboy? Or did I just, saw the word Aggie and femboy in the same sentence. Can't get that parry walk. Hey, Bop. I'm not a femboy, CDM, alright? I said it before and I'll say it again. 6'4", 235 pound. What's up? Just molding over throwing a run. That was like a pace. It was never 6'2". It's always been 6'4", because I'm 6'4". Fujo, 6'4". I was in Path and stream and I was like, I'll go to the gas station and stand one next to the measuring sticks there and prove it. Because now Path and calls me a femboy. Someone in Aggie's chat said you were a femboy. I'm 6'4". Listen, I am not short by any means. I am a hunk of a man. Oh no. You guys are just insecure. Only 6'2". Only. Oh, man. Thankfully, it wasn't a good run I just threw. That's the redeeming quality. One run at a time. Don't worry about that thing. It's done. It's over. I threw a run. It's a new run. A better run. A faster run. Why do you doubt him 6'4"? Is this an unbelievable statement of mine? Ohio 6'4" is everywhere else is 5'8". Why don't you believe how much I weigh? Yeah, 5'8's not short. But I'm not 5'8. You guys are just trying to bait me into saying I'm 5'8. I'm not gonna fall for it. Man, I posted more pictures in my Discord, and you guys really made me feel bad. Who was it? Was it Barzies or Bronze that was like, delete this? And the Pathan's like, white girl Instagram. Literal harassment? Exactly. Man, the frame drops here are fucking horrendous. What was on the picture, Barzies? You don't like my plant? No, it wasn't light. I don't know who that was. It might have been Goober. I don't know. Because he looks just like you. Okay. I have a headache. Don't like it. Let me throw! Headache gang, I'm not a member. Okay, I'm the founding father, but still. Typical Lucy hours, not even Owen. What's up? God, the FPS right now is awful. Walnir should be dead by now, by the way. So should Crystal Sage. No, it's not, Edgar. It's so out of the way. And then you can't punish certain attacks. You can't trade. And trading's very valuable in this. Excuse me? You want to not? That'd be cool. What's Light gonna get wrecked for? What did Light do this time? Besides being himself. Are you gonna do like Owen with like 30 underscores? Nice character model, thank you. She's very pretty. You know how many DMs I get every day asking for my sliders? I probably get about 2 or 3 DMs a day asking for my character sliders. Hey, what's up, Torch? How you doing? I think it's time to post them somewhere. They are posted, but now I'm not going to tell people.
Fit to determine if you had it seems torrent, whereas I may there is, but I can take gathering place.
Maybe when the bounty's over, I'll post them. It's see your face in the helmet. The dung eater sliders. Did you win? No, Sanavi. I threw a really good run. Well, I wasn't really that good, but I threw a run that was... It was on pace to be like a 220. I threw it to Elden Beast. Dung Eater is a cutie. Good person, too. Nice moral value. I hate that emote so much. Moral code shit on everyone. Why not, you know? Is that really so bad? Ah, man. Am I going to do fucking 12 hours of Elden Beast practice? I missed cycle because of that. Alright, well, apparently quitting out doesn't fix that cycle. Nice. That's inconvenient. I think honestly grabbing carrion armor after is significantly faster. Quit fucking twirling your dogs, dog. Stop screaming, why? You don't like it? Yeah, we skip God, skip Noble, sadly. It will. It'll skip a dang, sadly. Fucking uncrouch. What patch is this? This is current patch. A little skip. Yeah. How do you block a bare hands? You two-hand your offhand. Saves a couple minutes. Like 3 or 4. Oh, I didn't split for Noble. I hate you. Yeah, but it's slower. I love when that happens. Oh, fuck, wrong race. Yeah, Fujo. You get one hit anyways, you may as well just fucking poise it. Exclamation mark build. Are you kidding me? The fuck? What the fuck? Why are you? What the fuck? I'm gonna fucking cry. Yeah? You're so cool. Fucking hell, man. Why the fuck didn't it kill him? It always kills him. I don't know, Biss. He didn't fucking stagger to the jump attack like normal. Still golded somehow? I don't know how. I'm not complaining. Oh. Yeah, you almost hit the soft cap. AC method solid? What do you mean? Wait, what? I'm a fucking idiot. Ah, I'm a dummy. I'm just ruining everything. Oh well. I know this is going to be kind of an awkward market now because I won't be able to do the setup start. So if we die, we die. Oh, the anti-cheat. Thank you, Margaret. Hey, what's up, Dark? Still 4 minutes ahead. Lost like a minute though. Because of that fucking Golden Bow Knight. How's the runs been? I threw like a 220 just before this to Elden Beast. It was a pretty bad run though. I died to Placidus X and not today, Miyazaki. Yesterday, Miyazaki. Not today. Well, this run's a disaster, and this will be the run that actually PBs. Gargoyles. Talk about some weird shit annoyed this chat. Dude, I don't know how to dodge that fucking attack. My god. Wait, did I just... I might have just glitched Margit or Gwadric. Okay, I didn't. Thank god. I'll DM you at this. Oh no, Mocha. That's why I never start New Game Plus on my first character. New content and shit too. Yeah, which area? Alright. Do I dodge it? Do I dodge the arrow? Hey, Alicia. How are you? Yeah, Biss is running this. If you guys want to see more of this, you guys should go to Biss. Follow him. Because he's doing runs of this as well. Clearly not right the second he's not. Madman's doing runs, watching the stream and typing in chat. Oh, it was your birthday yesterday? Happy belated birthday. I hope you had a good day. Yes, God Gamer. Yeah, Forza is running this too. I know there's a lot of French speakers in chat. Forza is also doing runs. I don't think he started runs, but he's safe filed it and he's doing it. Or he will be running it. I don't know if he's still in chat, but just F-O-R-S-A. Alicia. Happy belated birthday, State. September. God, stop the French hate. Only Fujo's allowed because he's French. All right. Everyone else has to be nice. There's a method to it, Recycle. Oh no, now we started this whole... See what you guys started? Why don't we just say Ohio? Ohio's the greatest. Yeah, the French accent's cool. Is this song already back on?
No, I'm not your cherry blossom.
Ohio's boring. I'm from Ohio. Watch what you say, Biz. Ohio is not bad. It's pretty bad. I'm just jumping onto snowfields. I did a run that I didn't do any stake skips or anything. It was 323, I think. What is that hitbox? I'm dead now. Stop! I'm not gonna get the one cycle now. I'm the luckiest gamer to ever exist. I didn't get the strength tally either. I keep forgetting. Did I just get a Storrent? Hopefully that doesn't invalidate the run. I don't know why it would. You're just quitting now. You're not doing a glitch with it. How I run so far? I threw a pretty decent run to Elden Beast. It was 220 pace. I mean, it would probably be better, but maybe. I don't even know for sure, but it's so out of the way. Hey, Hemi. Hemi, I know I sent it to the seller. Did I send you the new emote? You didn't? I'll have to. It's done. I just forgot to... I'm going to sound really shitty, and I felt really bad. I completely just forgot to respond to her DM about payment after she made it. And I just, like... Because I've been playing Elden Ring, like, fucking 12 hours a day. And I just completely forgot. So then I sent her the payment yesterday. And I know it's done. It's just dependent on whenever she sends me the files. I have, like, a GIF of it, but I don't have the actual files. So it's not uploaded yet. Emote code for dick pic? Yes, it is. Why do you want it to, Miss? Is that why you're asking? Nah, they're not date and time. It does more than that. I don't know the specifics. Alright. Don't ask Hemi about how this is about to happen, but I'm gonna send it to you now. Okay, no. Oh, fuck. I have so many DMs I need to respond to. Fuck, I keep forgetting. I'm so bad at responding to DMs, dude. Oh, my God. No, I Sardosh DM'd me earlier, and I was meant to respond to him, and then I have to respond. I didn't respond to the emo artist for like 2 days, and then I didn't respond to fucking Hemi for like a day. I'm so bad at responding to DMs. It's awful. You didn't say anything, by the way? Nah, I'm trying to like run and do it. It's proving to be quite difficult. Oh, I do have 2 golden seeds. Ah, oh, I see. Alright, RNG fight. Please. Do you use some auto run tag? No, I just do it with one hand. But this is a running section that has too many twists and turns. State. What do you mean? How do I do the block? I didn't split it when I was supposed to. Yeah, you can block with your fist. I do it for 2 reasons. One is habit, and 2, it resets the jump cooldown. It's a habit I formed back in DS1, actually. Because in Prepare to Die edition of DS1, because roll was on the same key, if you wanted to roll while sprinting, you could sometimes... Or sorry, jump was on circle. You couldn't rebind it. So if you wanted to roll while sprinting, if you were blocking, you wouldn't get the jump. But if you weren't blocking, you could get a jump. Nightmare fight. Probably the biggest reset point of the run, I'd say. is that hitbox, man? What are you doing? I wish I could hit you. Now for another toxic fight. Take the Moog Shackle and go to Deep Roots there. Much slower. Much slower. Much, much, much slower. I like... Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? I would like to save some time, please. I know you can go up this branch, but I haven't practiced it, and you get one shot if you fuck it up, but you can go up that branch, and it's much faster. Well, it's not much faster, but it's quite a bit faster. Yeah, I just need to practice, and it's not something worth, you know, it's not worth throwing 10 seconds on a run that's 6 minutes ahead that I haven't practiced. I've done it, but I haven't done it enough that it's like... That's a miss. I hate when he does this. This is a good meme. Hey, elves, thank you very much. One of these days, I'll stop doing that early. I hate you. Oh my god. All because I missed that charge star 2 at the start. Stop! Oh my god. I would love it if I could attack. Man, I don't want to fucking sit here and lose a minute because of you fucks. I want to punish us so badly. This is so annoying, man. I hit lucky. This is so fucking toxic, man. Dude, they are not splitting up at all. Dude, please just fucking stop. I fucking love this boss. Oh my god. Fucking incredible, man. Fucking incredible. Fucking incredible, dude. I'm gonna theory craft a new strat for them. Fucking hell, man. Oh my god. I didn't actually lose 2 minutes because I also grabbed the grace now. But still. Exclamation mark build. I can't roll through the skulls, though. Because I get one shot by most of their attacks. And a lot of the times, like that fight, I couldn't particularly because they were grouped up. Had they not been grouped up, I could have rolled through the skulls. But they were stuck on each other like crazy. Like, if they weren't grouped up so hard, I probably could have. But they were not separating at fucking all. Oh well. All right, I have to go use the restroom. I'll be right back. Moonvale is shit. Yeah, I can't go back and play DS3, I don't think, ever. Why is Moonvale the weapon of all weapons that got a fucking cult in this game? Moonvale's gonna be the cell sword, yeah. Be fucking twin blades, man. All over again. Oh, man. At least we're getting runs going at, like, an okay pace. I mean, this run right here should be minutes faster already, but... The L2R2, but what if I do? What if I know how to deal with it? I might die here. I might be dead. Are you kidding me? I should have rolled it. I thought I could get behind it. Oh well. I got greedy. Shit happens. First player ever to die this boss. The only player who actually gets greedy. To help, do I fucking rune art? Hey, Mufti. What is this fucking hitbox all of a sudden? I'm just gonna peach. I can't believe I died to fucking Godfrey. That's fucking frustrating. All because I tried to greet a strafe. I knew that strafe wasn't going to work either. I knew my position was too far left, but had I gotten it, it would have been a really fast Godfrey because I would have staggered him on the next hit. I think I can a lot here. Or not a lot, sorry. Add a charge. I think I have enough golden seeds. I hate rolling. Me too. I don't. Okay. I'm a fucking idiot. Shouldn't do a hand before the arena. Come on. No, that was a terrible fight. Not millennia. No, my PBs get like a couple thousand views. Allow me, you are unprevented. But it does have millennia in it, so I guess that's why. And become my purpose, so I'd light to the flame then and guide. Wasn't that easy? A lot of playtime. You usually one cycle Morgott? Yeah. If you're not one cycling Morgott, you're doing it wrong. Oh, it depends what you mean by one cycle. My quiddles have been so slow lately. Oh, Biss, if you're still here, this is where I go grab Crimson Whirl.
You forever.
It's fun, but the problem is, with each passing day, people are just falling further and further behind because they're like, I might run it, or I'm considering running it. If you're going to run it, you got to like start now. Depending on what your current skill level is. Nice. Like, none of the bosses are that hard on their own. It's just habit, Viper. None of the bosses are that hard on their own. The problem is the culmination of all of them back to back to back to back to back to back. While also not getting one shot in areas and stuff like that. What's up, Dark? Thank you for the good luck. Be nice if I could quit out. I also hold block for the insane jump reset. No, I will not, son of you. Are you still using the falling star beast straw thing, Kassa? That fucking dumb weapon? Yeah, go get food, Hyper. I'm hungry too, actually. Just ate. Ooh, seen him. Jealous. 50 hours of pain. I think my first run was like 7 hours. But it was also a casual playthrough. Well, sorta. My head is pounding. I know what I need. Water's bad for you. I hate that fucking rock. Moog's Palace. Yeah, we're gonna lose a bunch of time here. It's because I changed my split order. We're gonna make it right back up on the plus 10 split. But it's gonna say I'm super red, but I'm not. Or I'm not gonna be red, but I'll be... It's gonna say I lose like 4 minutes. Emmy, are you happy I'm playing actual music on stream? Does this make you... him wet virtue? Smoking while doing DS2 segments? Smoking indoors, true. Cringe. You know what always confuses people, Fujo? In DS3, when I'm running through high wall, and I firmly believe, and again, I don't want to sound cocky because I hate sounding cocky, but I firmly believe that my high wall lines were some of the best in DS3. I'd be doing my high wall lines and casually cracking open cans of Diet Coke. In like the hardest running segment of the game. As far as like optimizing movement. Names of spider lines. Lucy the DS3 player? I don't remember him. Oh, my no hit run! Lucy, answer me? Did you ask something? My bad. Third on the stream. Would you ask something silly? How big of a meme would it be if I wasn't actually drinking Diet Coke? I just had some kind of like fidget toy that was just like the sound of a can opening. And I was just pranking you all this entire time. I've seen you swig the 2 liter. Those dark days, man. Dark days. That was like a month ago, but dark days. He can open a can and speedrun at the same time? What a giga-chad. Alright, Ottawa recovery. Be nice. Ottawa recovery, be nice. Be nice, auto wall recovery, please. Fucks up the camera during a fight, I don't even choke. Fun fact for you involving cans, hit me with it. Well, I don't like Monster Energy. It tastes disgusting. So I did not know that. Red Bull or bust. That's what I always say. Dish soap on a good day. You buy a good can. Yeah, or just drink coffee. I mean, coffee's fucking delicious. And if you don't like coffee, you've never had good coffee. If you had good coffee and you don't like it, well, I guess you're just wrong. Uncultured taste buds? Isn't Monster the opposite? No, Starbucks is fucking disgusting. Yeah, Diet Coke's way better, Hemi, I agree. Never had Starbucks either way. I have a conspiracy theory. Matt, can you confirm? Does Starbucks just make all their coffee with like Keurigs? That's what it tastes like. Oh, my bad, Hemi. I misunderstood. I don't need this, do I? But I'm also a very bizarre person, and I drink my coffee black. black coffee sucks. I disagree. He can meme you, Mufte, if you wait. Or if you don't wait. I mean, black coffee, like, I guess it is an acquired taste, but it's fucking, if it's good, it's good. Like, if it's good coffee, it's delicious. Can't handle the acidity. Buy a new stomach. Chocolate sauce to your coffee? That's disgusting. That's not even human. Wait, what am I doing? Little ooh. Fuck, Hemi, no. You good?
Well then, I presume.
No. You guys are fucking disgusting. Come on. Are you kidding me? I mean, it's something about your setup. Your build isn't right for some reason. Oh, you're talking about Godric. But it's secret, Precycle. I can't tell you. I gotta hide the tech, right? That's what we do here. I'm known as the tech hider. I gotta hide the one cycle Godric tech. I can't believe you spelled Radagon wrong. check engine loads. How did that fucking gold? What happened? I just changed my split orders, fun. I lost time because of a different order. I didn't actually, like, fuck up or anything. Fuck me! I hate when I do that. Alright, time to lose a minute. What is happening? Why is he sliding like that? Dude. I need to stop doing this on keyboard. It's so hard on keyboard. To get the jump out and then in. Let me up! Later, son of you. Thank you for stopping by. Enjoy your things. It's just habit. It's habit more than anything. DS1, you had a Predator Edition. When I played that years and years ago, I played it like every day. It's just habit from that. And Predator Edition, if you're running and you try to roll, because circle was also jump, if you try to roll while sprinting, sometimes you would get a jump instead of a roll, but blocking would prevent that. So you would see Predator Edition players would just run around blocking almost everywhere. Yeah, no problem. Are you kidding me? Nope. Not reading that. That was awful. Do this IRL? But why? Nice. I fucked that up. Alright. I hate this. I got a peach now. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Dude, I keep missing the stagger because of that. Oh my god, this fight's awful. I love when my game freezes on that roll. It's never not scary. I'm dead. Alright, don't go for a charge attack at the beginning. Good to know. Yeah. It's safe most of the time, but apparently you can get caught. Oh well. I mean, I shouldn't have gone for the charge attack. I've never been fucked by it in the past, so I didn't think you could get fucked by it. But apparently you can. If I did an R1, I would have been fine. I could have dodged Flurry, but issue wasn't. I'll stop missing these daggers one of these days. Just for not letting me get a stagger. dead. Self-preservation over all else. Well, this has been a terrible millennia. It's been slow, peachy, and I died, so we're gonna PB this run now. Are you kidding me? Fucking, that was awful. I'm sorry. I had to apologize to myself for how bad that was. I don't know why I'm struggling to roll the fucking slam. No, not Ancestral Woods. Fuck. Oh well. Shit happens. Make mistakes. No. Make mistakes. Fuck up. Normal. A0, thank you. Part of doing 6 hours of runs a day, you make silly mistakes that you don't normally make. You heal. It'd be nice if you gave me a good attack. I said a good attack, mister. And this is why Moog is annoying. Oh no. Might not. I fucked that up. I can't see. Dude, this is annoying. You're such a bitch. I might die. Yeah. I'm done going for that stagger. Because if he's near the wall and you go for the stagger, you're actually just fucked. I don't know why I'm trying new shit in the middle of runs that I haven't really practiced. I know if he's near the wall, that's not safe to go for, but I went for it anyways because I'm greedy. Come on. What? He's by far not the hardest. I actually didn't know that had a hitbox. I thought that didn't... Is that all? I honestly had no idea that had a hitbox. I genuinely had no idea. Huh. Oh well. I know Xenozo's Trace shit does, but I didn't know that did. Uh-huh. I guess we'll go for the stagger again, just to try it. I don't care about this run anymore, so whatever happens, happens. Timing that is so hard. Might die here trying to heal. I don't know if it's safe to get a heal in there. Terrible run. I would reset, but I can still PB by so much at some point. It's dumb to reset. So short compared to all these bosses, yeah. Pathin, I'm 6'4", 235 pounds, alright? Fuck off. What's up? I really can't believe I died to Millennia and Moog. Oh, yeah, I died to Godfrey, too. Okay, that was different, though. That was, like, pure greed. Well, I guess more... Dude, all my deaths have been from greed or trying new things. Moog, I tried a new thing and died. Goldfrey, I got greedy and went for a strafe that I knew probably wouldn't work. But if it did work, it would have been insane time save. Millennia. Oh, I went for a charge attack that I thought was safe, but apparently wasn't. Most time mod compared to your PB, 4-6. Oh my god. My god. Nice. Hardest boss of the run? Definitely.
Thou must have, though I have no intrigue. Wilt thou, I am the will that I might well. I thou art a, but I require tis good. Art thou a wit left of go there to find this.
I don't know what since I.
Oh, let me.
I reside.
Miyazaki's masterpiece.
Oh, you've defeated a grand again, the Carian Rai.
I don't know why I fuck up the skip sometimes, or like why I'm so bad at it occasionally. What the fuck? I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not rapping. Okay, what the fuck? Oh my god. Don't mind me, guys. Just gonna throw a minute here. To skip this, it was like 30 seconds. Definitely need to practice that a little bit. Ancestral spirit. And then to Ronnie's Rise, not Gatefront. I have no idea, Holda. I'm not conducting it. So, that's up to Sard. Yeah, it needs to be run on current patch. Yeah, if we could run on old patch, we'd probably just use Night and Flame to be optimal. Go deathless for the rest of the run. Please don't mean me. You're healing? I thought you couldn't heal until after you teleported. Huh. Yeah, with Flask and Talisman it's possible. Are you kidding me? This fucking attack. What is this meme Regal Ancestor Spirit? Heals in first phase and then does this? Who was the fucking liar who's like, oh, can't heal until after, she teleports twice. Uh-huh. I hate this game. Just fucking hit the balls! My god. Fucking hell. I'm so mad. Oh god, what a fucking meme.
Not believing in my it is in thy my thanks soon must.
Yeah, my thanks too. Well, I'm frustrated. Groovy way to fucking lose 10 minutes in like 3 splits. Oh well. Man, I need to get more rune arcs. Or just don't die, I guess. Big brain. Who needs rune arcs when you can just not die? Super handsome and cute. No, I think you're the wrong person. Hey, Emery. I'm like Horaloo, but more of a Chad. Long? Well, I mean, if you want to talk about that. Hey, Chris, what's up? Oh, I am Bathan. It's very hard to be more Chad than Horaloo, but I've accomplished it by some insane means. Alright, I have to pee. He did Sarosh dirty. It had to be done. It had to be done. Okay. What's the connection? All right, we have one of the more annoying running sections, followed by an annoying boss, followed by an annoying running section, followed by an annoying boss, followed by an annoying running section, followed by an annoying boss, followed by a boss, followed by an annoying boss, followed by an annoying boss, followed by what is your secret? I cheat. No, okay, so I need to go far right, and then there. I mean, I'm assuming you're using all the same talismans and stuff, right? We'll grab this, yeah. I don't know. That's weird. Oh, wait. I don't... No. Surely not. You should check some of my other fights, Forza, and see if the damage is the same. Because I think maybe, since you're using Golden Halberd Vow, it does less damage. My game just crashed. Yeah, I don't know then. Alright, this is gonna be sketch. My game lags whenever I relaunch it, so we might die here. Alright, that was a peach quit out. I wasn't gonna do the quit out there, but since my game always buffers when I load back in or relaunch it, I wanted to make sure I didn't get caught. Fucking insane ant time. Fucking hate these ants. You're on current patch? Yeah. Oh, almost sold early. The damage difference. I'm a filthy cheater. Nice, I didn't... Fuck me. Oh wait, you don't even have to roll that. Oh shit. Okay. Surely that won't get me killed. Modding the game to have extra damage? Please don't tell anyone, man. Please. Send us your game files. Yeah, Estelle's the worst running section. And then after Estelle, though, it's not too bad. Oh, man. No, I hit heal! Oh, it didn't heal. You know, Fujo, that's a good question. Probably because all remembrances is a more complete category. No, it's Watermelon Lake Hyper. I don't know, Forza. It must be a skill issue, I guess. I don't know. Nah, it's probably some stupid meme. Maybe I'm, like, where you're hitting him? Millennia bathwater? Oh, my head is pounding. No, I think All Remembrances is a better category. You don't fight nearly enough bosses in All Great Rooms. Oh my god, insane. Fucking curving his bullets. Alright. So much more running? Not really. Gun and Diet Coke per feet? I wish it was. Alright. Hey, what's up, Soldy? That was cool. Are you kidding me? That's left. Yeah. Yeah, okay, there you go, Forza. Yeah. It's Habro, it is for now. You can run right as well. and that'll get you to consistently dodge him, but then you're not close to him. Nice. I don't know why I hopped off so early. All right. I love it when I don't get a full jump. Why am I not getting a full jump there? What the fuck? I'm hitting the ceiling, but... Okay, what the fuck is going on? I give up. I don't know why I'm getting hit on the ceiling. Doesn't normally happen. Yeah, Fujo, it's pretty annoying. Casey. Nice. Hello? Yeah, we lost a lot of time from that shitty parkour attempt.
I have long observed the lands between this world and death. Are you to commit? Let my hand.
I'll be honest, I kind of just forgot to skip dialogue there.
Every time I'm with you, I feel so high. I never know.
Surely the rest of the run will be deathless and I won't have to go buy more rune arcs. Finish a shit run. Lost 10 minutes to really dumb memes. Every time! That's three runs now, he's killed me. That sucks, man. I mean, it's still PV, and that's the worst part. I don't want to finish this run. Yeah, we're gonna be red. But we're coming. It comes down to Placidisax, Portisax, and then just playing well for the rest of the run. Then we might be able to get a PB. Well, the second one doesn't bother me. It's that first one. So if going behind him fixes that, I might yoink that. Do I just kind of YOLO the rest of the run? Yeah, that'd be nice, Soldy. Please and thank you. Wait, no, fuck. Oh, we're gonna go buy more. Oh my god. I'm gonna go buy more rune arcs. Just peach and do it. Of course, the worst run of the night is probably gonna be the one that PBs. Remember how to do this. Fuck it, we'll try it. Wait, is it this one or the next one? I think you throw it here. Well, we'll find out. I didn't fucking... How are you kidding me? Right. We can still PB. It's going to be very difficult, but we can. Well, it's not going to be difficult, but we have to play very well still. But getting like a good PB is going to be hard. PBing should be free. Random QR code? Oh no, salty. So I got some insane bird tech. Check this out. No hit, bird fuck valley. Consistent. Zero. Spend the souls before you lose them. But then, so the thing is, and I don't understand why other speedruns are doing this, hurts. You lose so much time sitting at a bonfire and leveling. You know what I mean? Like, they would save so much time if they just, like, imagine if I had to go down and hit level up and then put points into something. It's so much slower than just doing what I just did. I don't get it. They just peach, man. They lose, like, minutes at Graces. So when I submit an RL1 run to the All Remembrances leaderboard, it's not because I'm trolling, it's because I'm not peaching, you know what I mean? Still think Dark Souls 1 is better? That's okay, you're allowed to be wrong. Man, that sucks. Yeah, I fucked up that roll. Man. Alright, we're gonna focus up now. I probably won't talk much for the rest of the run. You kids have fun. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's cool. Messed up the strafe. I hate this attack sometimes. Probably could just another charge attack. dark. Are you kidding me? What the fuck?
I knew you. What is it to deny like the dog? I am the guy.
Hey, Zora. Alright, I can't look at chat anymore. I need to. I need to not look at my splits, not look at chat, just play. So. Dead. I can't do the follow-up because of that. Well, that's cool, time loss. Can you quit out here? I don't know. Does anyone know? Like, am I able to quit out here? Surely. I imagine you can, because you have the remembrance. All right. Right? Like, you get the remembrance, like... Yes, please, Grim. That'd be awesome. I mean, I could test it myself if I really need to, but... All right, fuck it. Yeah, no more chat. Come on, why aren't you doing the good move? fuck.
Holy shit, Kotick, thank you for the 5 gift subs. You're fucking insane. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. I don't care. I'm pushing the sub 2 hours. It's going sub 2. This run is going sub 2 hours. Mark my fucking words.